1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. MNO, cancel, button. Settings. Wallet. Home screen. Wallet and Apple Pay. Control Center. Button.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? Every time you touch the screen, a transparent rectangle follows, and it speaks everything it sees. There seems to be no way to turn it off because apparently you can't open anything. Fret not. In most cases, this is not even an issue. Just the voiceover has been enabled accidentally. In this video, I'll show you 4 simple ways to turn it off. Additionally, you'll learn what to do when it gets stuck there. This being said, let's dive in. The first one is the simplest. All you have to do is activate Siri and say turn off voiceover.
Turn off voiceover.
A notification will appear telling you that voiceover is disabled, just like that. Of course, you can let Siri turn it on if you like. The next method is triple-click the side button. Once you do that, a menu will appear from the bottom of the screen. Tap on VoiceOver to select it, then double-tap on it to turn it off. This works when your iPhone has the Face ID. If your iPhone has the Home button, triple-click the Home button to turn it off. If this method doesn't do the trick, it might because you haven't set up triple-click on your iPhone. In Settings, go to Accessibility, scroll down, and tap Accessibility Shortcut. Then make sure you have selected VoiceOver in the list. Moving on, the next method is using Control Center. Slide one finger down from the top edge until you feel the first vibration, then lift your finger. Tap Accessibility icon to select it, then double tap to open it. Select VoiceOver, double tap to turn it off. Simple like that. If you don't see the Accessibility icon in your Control Center, here is how to add it. Go to Control Center in Settings, then go ahead and add Accessibility Shortcut. Just make sure you have added VoiceOver in Accessibility Shortcut. To turn it off in Settings is a bit complicated, but it doesn't require you to set up anything beforehand. Slide one finger up from the bottom edge until you feel the first vibration, then lift your finger to see the keypad. Single tap to select the number, double tap to confirm it. Enter your passcode this way to unlock. Then open the Settings app. Swipe three fingers to scroll. Go to Accessibility. VoiceOver. Now you can double tap to turn it off. You can practice these gestures even more if you want, like how to use the app switcher, see the notification center, and etc. If your iPhone got stuck on VoiceOver and none of the methods above work, try force restarting your device. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Once rebooted, try turning VoiceOver off again. A more powerful way to fix the stuck is to repair the iOS with ReiBoot. The standard repair feature helps recover the system while keeping all your data preserved. If your phone isn't recognized, follow the steps here to put it into recovery mode first. After downloading the firmware, you can start the repair. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once completed, check if you can turn VoiceOver off. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.